available to the downtown D train.
Wow. Woo! All right.
The next stop is 47th Street. What store
do you want to turn on? And there are the doors,
please.
What? Here we go. Wow.
Because we know the monument is right there in the vicinity.
This is World Trade Center bound E train. The next stop is 14th Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
There's two of them on
the other side.
Yep. Alright, here we go again. Oh, nice swimming with the other one. Another one. Yeah, I caught another subway on the other track.
Okay.
Yeah, another E train.
The next stop is Canal Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
had an expresser flew by on the inner track. Oh, this is gonna be fun. If you look real closely,
yeah,
it looks like holy cow. Boy. So far this trip to New York City has definitely been full of surprises.
Okay.
Yeah, no, if I say so. Oh, why?
Well, where should I go?
Well, I'm just saying though. Whoa.
I'm just playing to look at trains.
This is now.
Even though this one's technically underground. Haha, we tie with the A train. So that means the last stop is the one we're after.
Right.
This is a World Trade Center bound E train. The next and last stop is World Trade Center.
Clear of the closing doors, please.
Uh-oh. I think we may... Once everybody gets on, I think we're going to have another subway race again.
Oh.
Or not. I just saw the thing there. It says it was headed for Rockaway. So yeah, well, we go south. That one's going east. It's another E train. And it looks like instead of getting off on the one side, it looks like we're getting off on the other.